Hi, my friends, we are together again. Today is Tuesday, 18th of January 2022. So now we will look at the two aspects of Turkey geography. First, vertical dimension, and then horizontal dimension. So we can understand Turkey much better in this case. When we look at vertically, we see on time dimension 12,000 years going back with the establishment of the first villages and then start of farming. So within these 12,000 years, 11,000 years is about non-Turkish past of the geography, Turkey geography. So last 1,000 year is the existence of Turkishness in Turkey. So also this last 1,000 year has given the name to the geography as Turkey, which is meaning is the land of Turks. So it is like, so this total 11,000 years in deep is like iceberg of Turkish geography, Turkey geography. So the last 1,000 year is on the surface of Turkey geography. However, deep culture is living, is lively and existing. So Turks represent the total 12,000 years in Turkey geography. How come? Because Turkey is a single rectangular peninsula from east to west, west to east, unique in the world. So the people moving from east to west always passed from this geography, also from south to north. Also there were passages in this geography. So the all kinds of genes of humanity are existing in Turkey geography. Africans, Asians, Eurasians, Europeans, all of them existing in this geography. So this vertical uniqueness give Turkey very, very peculiar and characteristic appearance. So then plus Turks in Asia, the in original, they were also living with all other genes species, the Europeans, the also Asians, all mingled with the Turks in Asia, plus in Turkey, which is called as Asia Minor. Great Asia plus Asia Minor synthesis give Turkey a very, very unique position about humankind. So, as an example, look at the city names in Turkey. Almost all of them are not originally Turkish, because, for example, Istanbul, the main city, biggest city in Istanbul, it comes from Istanbulis. It's a Greek name. And the other cities also come even before the Greek languages. Greeks, this is important, Greeks transferred the earlier vocabularies, city names from Luis, for example, from Hittites. And then all people, all empires in Turkey geography transferred previous vocabulary, previous city names. So this shows the humanitarian aspect of Turkey geography. The so now we will proceed to the horizontal dimension as well, so we will see the same characteristic again. So have a good and sunny days, all my friends. Good day for now. Bye.